the culture of analytics in higher ed, everything again is happening so much faster. We've got to be able to react more quickly when we see changes. We can't take months to do some sort of study to come up with what should be happening. We've got to be able to have a data set that we can start looking at things and say, hey, here's what we've seen, much more quickly, and respond to it and react, be able to proactively respond instead of reacting several months down the road. One of the challenges we had just completed a system conversion of our student information, our human resources information, and our financial information systems. We did not have a good way to do reporting at that point or to provide information to people throughout our campus.
We needed something that was not just visuals. We needed something that could do the statistics, that could do the predictive analytics. We also need something that could handle the data management needs that we have. We're a large institution, we have multiple campuses, we have multiple institutions that we manage, and so we needed a way to manage the data for all of those students and all of the different forms that we have. And so we needed a tool that could do that, and SAS was the only one that we could find.
We were able to have our student profile, probably 80% of our profile, out on our website within a week of going live.
SAS provided us a platform where we could really look at data in a new way, in a new format, and in ways that we never thought possible for us just because of the systems that we had in place at the time. Before SAS, all of our data was presented in charts or in tables, and so it was sometimes just numbers. And so now with SAS Visual Analytics, we can actually see the data, we can see trends, they jump out at you.
I think our campus was really hungry for this type of reporting tool and this type of report development and visuals and interactivity and dynamic reporting that we've been able to provide.
Our users really love SAS. They often comment about they just love how they can get in anytime, anywhere, and look at the data. And so for us, SAS Visual Analytics has given us the power to just look at the data and see things that they've never seen before. For us, data analytics has really changed the way we think about data and think about how we answer questions. And so for us, it's really about giving people the basic data and then really thinking about the next question. And for us, it's always about the next question. What is the next thing we need to be doing? We don't need to be counting students anymore. We need to be talking about why that count is the way it is. Why are those students, the student population growing? Why is it getting smaller? What can we do to improve that? So for us, it's changed the questions. It's really changed the way that we think about our problems. It's no longer, oh, we can find the, you know, let's get the data and have another meeting and look at the data. It's here's the data, it's already here. Let's look about the trends. Let's talk about why. Let's figure out if we can find a solution to that.
I think the information we have been able to provide, again, has been game changers across our campus. And so being able to give all that to our campus and our end users and know that we have these partnerships across campus where our goal is now to take this and move our campus forward and see how we can make things better is just a great thing and a wonderful time to be working at OSU for me.